I see him.
Watch your fire, confirm your target.
I
have eyes on you. Well, they made it that far, huh?
Justice is up here. I'm working on him.
Want me to help? His leg.
Provide security for Cotton.
Cotton? Where's Cotton? Oh, he's You're down there.
Out there in the open, picking up Parker. Just cover him. I've got Justice.
Got it.
Fucking mad cunt trying to take out guys again. I've got you, Justice. I'm up here in the air tower working on Justice, top floor.
Anybody who's not doing medical, I need a status report.
Radio Some tower.
Good. I'm at the front door. The radio tower.
What the hell is that?
That's a GMG.
Look like two 810s humping each other as they plummeted to the ground.
That's not good.
What is that thing?
I don't know what that is.
Sounds like a herd of elephants.
Justice is up. We're up here. Hey, firm. Punchy, they're working on Taco right now at the collapsed two-story. If you can make it, go for it. If it's unsafe, stay.
90% on the A-kit, don't worry about Punchy or Taco.
Okay, disregard Punchy. Justice, get on your sniper rifle. I want you to reach out and touch people.
Finally, Sam.
Give me locations.
Start your scan, man. I got nothing right now.
Copy. Hi, Taco. I'm fucking 90%. And fucking one of them walked up and shot me in the head.
Do it for later, man. Don't worry about it. We got you.
I'm in route to you, Justice.
I know. That's why.
Hey, Taco.
Yes, sir.
Before you head that direction, can you shift your ammo around, pick up one of the crappy little UAVs, and get me a UAV in the air?
We'll go.
Thank you. I would like to have some intel on what's going on around us.
Watch the south sector. You watch the north side. Hey Andrew, are you still with us here in the control tower?
Yeah. I'm one floor below. Is that a fucking nuke?
I'm fairly certain that's a nuclear blast. Take cover. Disregard the UAV. Everybody take shelter.
Thank you.
kind of exercise.
Where did the nuke fall? It didn't knock down any buildings near us.
Southwest, I think. West,
9-7.
Southwest?
Send it.
Hey man, I'm fairly certain we just had a nuclear blast detonate. What do you want to do?
Get inside, there really isn't much we can do.
Hey firm, I'm moving my teams inside.
Snow. Just put your head between your legs and kiss your ass. Bye, man.
Actually, are there any, eating airplanes available?
Everybody start blowing their own dicks.
Firm.
We have two still on the tarmac right now.
Get that plane, get that plane up.
Hey firm, moving to it. Team rally on me, we're moving south, mortars are incoming. I want everybody moving towards the planes right now.
They're hitting the planes,
coming up.
Doing that, the CIA group is going to head west to the island where all that shit happened, and try and investigate and find some information, try and find something there that can tell us what the hell happened. So you guys are just, there are no civilians, I mean, there should be, there might be some, but
so we're allowed to kill anything we see on site?
Obviously they know we're here, so... Yeah, you're hostile to everything.
Yeah.
They're hostile to you. You can't blend in anymore. So that's that. Yeah. Any questions about anything? Pretty simple. Civilians will not attack you, but they will alert people of your presence. Right. Unless they present a threat to your life. I mean, unless they run straight at you. I've seen you guys drop so many civilians that have been running at you. It's true. What's going on over here?
I don't know how many times in Panthera I dropped Roach when he came hit about 40 feet in front of me.
Do you want to go through the You guys know what frequency we're on? We observed the Australian as a natural state.
Natural habitat.
Yeah, bye.
Hey, bud.
Hey, Roach. Where do I get, like, my weapons and shit from? So make sure that...
What do you want? What do you want? Yeah, sec. What do you want? Yeah, second. Throw you in a snowbank.
Yo, Cotton.
Yeah.
We can call in a favor from your contacts.
Okay.
You hear my...
We have some contacts on the eastern side of the main island, or the western side of the main island that can put some boats there for you. Copy.
I'm reloading because my shit unchecked a bunch of mods.
Pressers?
Yes.
Cotton.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Your contact is, do you see the boat drop point? You have a contact there. You have a friendly, one friendly there, so don't kill them.
Taking a jeep.
I gotta close my windows.
Cotton, it's just two. It's just two. Okay. I think I'll stay back there.
I'm ready.
I'll sit in the car.
What?
Punchy's with us?
Yes. No. You can be in the other vehicle. I think it's you and me.
What about Justice?
Do we get Justice with us, or is he riding with you?
He's gonna ride with you.
Hey, for...
Wrong vehicle, Justice. Yeah, here you go. With us. Alright. Alright, now I'm gonna see if I can get my,
This is the best course.
Yeah, it's the best one we've wanted, and we're lead vehicle. Alright, we are Oscar Mike.
In first truck, take it nice and easy.
Yeah, y'all got your radios
on. Yep.
Alright. My task force will not fucking re-enable.
You're close, can you speak and restart it?
Oh, that's what.
User disconnected what am I from your channel. Oh, we're going this way.
User entered your channel.
That gets steep as fuck.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Hey, it's gonna get really deep up here.
Lights on, you said? Headlights?
Yeah, go ahead and take the headlights on.
Yeah, I'm
gonna take the
headlights on. Wouldn't it be better if I had them off and used night vision?
That's up to you then. We're kind of in that gray area right now.
Fuck it, I'll just use these. These are bright.
Alright, we're getting up in the trees now.
Fucking tree.
Oh, there goes that.
Right.
I was in the fucking map and I saw that shit. What's up, Hunter?
Where's the damn road?
Just off to the right.
I see it.
There you go, right there. There you go, and then you're gonna take the,
the left.
Yeah.
deviation right here. So you gotta go back off road. At your discretion, don't run over a rock if you don't have to.
Right.
I didn't hit the rock though, because I'm the best driver in California.
That's probably the actual fact. Driving through California is fucking bullshit,
right? Gonna cut across the road and keep going up the hill.
I meant to do that. There's a rock there. Let's see, this looks like it'll work. Rush is probably like, what the fuck is this guy doing?
Is there one of you driving with headlights on?
Can we turn him off here in a minute? Yeah, there you go.
Night vision on. Alright, here we go. They'll never see us coming now. We're the best.
We the fucking truck number two has headlights on. There we go.
We the best music. It's probably gonna lose me over here.
We have the best cars.
Alright!
You can run up this gully right here.
Nobody gonna keep us down.
I see the rally point right up there.
Alright, go ahead and hold it up here.
Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around that desert you.
Alright. Get some security going.
I'm beginning to feel some discomfort. I'm not sure if that's radiation.
Thank you.
In your truck.
This whole time, my shit was not working at all. I finally just got it.
Good.
In the midtown, right here to our right, let's just go up and take the board.
Open field ahead.
Stop there, go past me.
All teams crossed.
Small creek ahead, we'll go around it.
Try and work on that spacing, guys.
Hold here, Andrew.
Affirmative.
Justice, Punchy, go check out that airfield.
Hey, Firm.
Moving up. On you.
Punchy, Justice, how are we looking up there?
I got eyes on both of the fuel trucks. I see only really one person standing out in the open.
Hey, Firm, see if you can get a mark on the fuel trucks and the single EI.
Make it EI times two. But yeah, I'll see the best I can do.
Hey, Firm.
Hurry up.
That lightning?
No, we just lost EM. That was an EMP burst.
Punchy, how you doing?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Quite good. No changes.
Hey, Firm, did you see that blue burst?
That is affirmative. We saw it. Thought it was a glitch in the game.
Negative. If I read it correctly, that is an EMP burst.
Did Johnson report anything back to what he saw at the airfield?
Yeah, they got
1-9. We've got 2 contacts patrolling the airfield.
Hey, Firm.
Yeah, it's gonna be 3.
There you go, boss. There's your update. All the way up.
Hey, 5 more.
Good.
How many EI do you see?
Three, count of 3. Nope. Never gonna negative, negative. Make it 5.
Yeah.
6.
Yeah. I'm thinking that there might be more than what's actually being seen.
I got 6.
Is there any armor, any BMP?
Negative, not that I can see.
Okay, just hold your position there.
Alright, everybody on me.
Looks like they're patrolling the taxiway opposite from us. Copy that. One on the far left, Ray walking with a pistol, possible officer target.
Yeah, copy.
Sniper's on the top. Sniper's on top.
Eyes on the right.
Hey guys, we got that officer, he's coming straight at us.
Hold your fire. Unless absolutely you have to kill him. We're gonna try and sneak our way around here.
Alright, we're hiding in the bushes.
Keep your eyes on him, Andrew.
Yep.
Gotta get back into the creek here.
One of them's on an HMG, it looks like.
It looks like we may have avoided his eye line, so I think we'll be alright.
Okay, good. User joined your channel.
So what we're gonna do is, the rest of the team is gonna flank from the southeast side. You two are just gonna hold position there, everybody's on the watch.
Copy.
Go ahead and get lower in the water, guys. Johnson, scoot down a little more.
Beware, it looks like there is a mounted machine gun emplacement on top of the control tower, but due to its angle and position on top of the glass, it is unmounted.
Hey, I'm hearing voices.
Yep, they're looking at me, gotta take them out. Going to move in, Snow. Moving quick, let's go.
Get up, get up, get up. Up into this wall, now!
Hey, Johnson, you're free to, sorry. Justice, you're free to engage.
Shots from that house.
Yeah, where that building across from you, Johnson.
Is this area clear, Snow?
Yeah, Affirm, what you clearing here?
Okay, building clear.
Southeast of the airfield.
Andrew, where's that coming from?
It's coming from the northeast. Landing near me.
It's gonna cross this wall.
Hey guys, we got a guy with a grenade launcher. We're moving now.
Roger that.
We both got hit by him.
On the south end of the airfield, watch your fire. Go ahead and snag him.
Oh, right. Guy in the middle of the runway.
Alright, let's cross.
Go ahead and check the tourniquet on that wound, Justice. I'll deal with you after.
How do you want to deal with this? You want 2 and 2?
Yeah, 2 and 2 is fine. Justice Punchy going to fall back. We got the fuel charts.
Hey, bro. I'm healing up right now.
Thank you.
Rocket.
Yep. Hey, we're gonna have to cut it right. Shots fired. Shift it out. It's gonna get real steep up here.
Yep.
Whoa.
Oh shit, Stars.
Holy shit.
If you want to divert.
Snow watched Tokyo Drift, don't worry. Well, I mean, I'm an EOD now, so my backpack's full of... I got two claymores and two demo blocks.
Oh, that's right, you're an engineer now.
Yeah.
And then keep blowing stuff up.
She forgot what to get. Bring a bunch of ammunition. And grenades.
Got that covered.
Alright.
And always an extra pair of underwear.
Yeah.
Medical wise,
bring your thermal underwear. That way, you don't get frostbite in your, particular areas, you know? Because you don't want a frozen... Shut up, you stupid Asian. I mean, you kind man. Yeah. You should sing that song, Yeah, by Usher. Yeah, one guy knows what I'm talking about. Oh, we're on 50? I thought we were on 100.
No, we're running on CIA freaks, motherfucker.
Well, yeah. Fuck you, Kevin. We're special ed today, guys.
One check.
2-1 check.
5-4 check.
14 check.
1-5 check.
Special agent check.
Since I don't have a fucking number.
You're not that special.
I know.
Alright, I'm back. Cotton, what did you need?
I just wanted to say hi. 50. Hi, Taco.
Hello.
Real quick, is everybody up gas masks?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
Run and go grab one real quick out of the arsenal.
Dude, what the fuck? I just had some steak and my burps taste like fucking fish.
How the fuck did you put steak?
I just put a bunch of fucking hot sauce in it, man.
Yeah. Like,
cause I'm a fucking beaner.
Alright, so if you open up your maps, my team went through the fucking ringer trying to figure this out, so... Dylan can attest to it. Holy shit, man. And you were only there for half of it. Anyway,
yeah, it was only half.
So if you look, you see the yellow objective marker with the white and yellow markers. That is where we have shipments of oil, ammunition, and food and water are there in that port. The enemy, I don't even know what they're fucking called. The enemy, has been shipping them in and out there ever since the nuke detonated in an attempt to keep their forces organized and to kind of hold a grip on the island. So we're tasked with grabbing those boxes of gear, whatever, and I don't know how to put this, using it for our own purposes. So if you look northeast of our location at the base, we'll say move the supplies to this location because, let's be honest, getting a cargo truck up this mountain is going to be fucking impossible. So, we have secured Radovna as a friendly town in which we can drop off the supplies. So, gathering from the intel, it's a sizable force within that Zapato city. I don't think there's any armor in there, but
18
of them. It's the southeast corner where their shipment stuff is. I also called in one of my contacts who's actually stayed on the island. And if you look to the northwest of the AO, there's a staging point for boats that we can use if you guys want to go in through water. It's totally up to you what you want to do. I'm overseeing this, but I'm gonna let you guys operate how you operate because I'm CIA, I'm not fucking special forces. So, I'll be there to support and command and answer any questions if you guys have anything like that in regards to the AO or the enemy forces or anything. Are there any questions?
Everyone, check your gear before we head out. Make sure you have enough ammo.
I'm all geared up.
And help them when you're ready.
Hey, Con.
look over here, we got examples of the crates over here for our supplies. The nets around them will be the indicator if that's what we need. It's just these three kind of boxes.
Alright.
We'll have to take two vics.
We need three cars.
Three? Okay.
Yeah, we need three vics, so you last three standing around, you guys get the third vic.
Yeah.
I'm driving it.
Alright, I'll navigate since I'm riding shotgun.
Let's go on an adventure.
Around the bulk area, is it radiated?
Yeah.
I thought Johnson had to take his own Jeep.
Definitely. Make sure you mask up, ladies and gentlemen, especially when we get to civilized areas.
Every time we load up in these Jeeps, I feel like we're about to go to Jurassic Park.
One sec, Johnson. Lead vehicle set, let's go. Or rear vehicle. Yes, sir.
Careful driving through these mountains too, they're tricky. You don't want to flip your Jeep. Security when you get across.
Dylan's off to cross and I'm crossing now.
You got contacts to our northwest on the road. Just on the left side of the road.
Alright, point man, take us out.
This snow is killing my frames.
Let's go, Twat Lickers, stay focused.
There's that cove up ahead. Is that where our boats are?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh shit. It's a guy up here, sitting down.
Got a civvy up here on the right, sitting by a campfire.
Civvy? They got guns, dude.
Where's that coming from?
We had two hostiles up on top of this hill.
Yeah, when I walked up, he was a civvy.
Oh, one's still up. Damn. My aim is shaky as fuck.
How's everybody doing?
2-1's good.
5-4 screen.
3 screen.
Okay, copy. Let's keep moving.
Johnson spacing. Mm-hmm. You're behind Ashley. Mm-hmm.
Motherfuckers look like deserters.
Yeah, we got a civvy in this bungalow. Whatever the hell it is, bearing 196, 200 out.
I thought there were no civvies.
No, they're civilians. We rescued about 7 or so from execution today, so they should be friendly towards us.
We'll see about that.
They've done nothing but help us, so do not fucking shoot them unless they draw a weapon on you.
We got a detained man bearing 185 on the beach.
Be advised, that's probably our contact. He may be dressed in enemy clothing. He had to blend in. Do not shoot him.
The truck right there.
If we shoot him, we have no more contacts for no more boats or anything.
I just got away from him. That is most likely him.
Yeah. Just pull 360. I'll talk to him when we get down there.
He looks a little fishy.
Security. Stop staring at the civvy.
Hell yeah, dude, this is my ultimate position.
Alright, we're following you. First call moving. I'm gonna try to stay about 100 meters or so behind. Hey, firm.
Kinda stick to the lines on the map so we get a wide berth so we don't get spotted.
It ain't too foggy like you said. Visual on the coastline, I think that's the city we're heading to.
Guys, eyes on short. heads up, follow up behind you. Team, get to your spot, start marking targets, see what you can see.
1-5, let's go.
I'm on you.
I'm not seeing anybody around there.
Alright, sit rep, how's everyone doing?
Taking fire from the dogs.
Alright, insert team, let's get going, start moving north. Overwatch, start hit
get
shit.
Back.
Static MG, 300 meters, due west.
Stay low when you cross that hill.
Let's move fast, I don't want to be in the open too long.
Punch, you stay on this side of the buildings if you can. And just work right along the sides of the buildings, watch your windows.
Make sure you got your mask on if you don't, right now.
Alright, last crossing, I'll cover you.
Alright, let's move up to Punchy.
Alarm's going.
Window.
Contact in the house.
Watch doorway. Here they come out.
Just play if we can't fight around here too long.
Mounted gunner is down. Shouldn't take much fire from here.
Flash out, nobody look in the building.
Spray train.
Just doing right.
Y'all got two upstairs, I took one out. There's still one walking around upstairs in that house.
Alright, let's go punch it.
Going out. Going left. I'll go right.
Good
shit. Sit rep.
We're both up. Alright, on me.
Andrew, push across. Alright,
how you doing, Overwatch?
Dropping targets.
Right around the back.
Keep them coming.
Eyes on the supplies. They are right next to the two either ammo or repair vehicles.
Alright, I'll cover from here, you keep working on the backside.
Yep.
On you, Andrew.
Looks like you got one down by the crane, Overwatch.
Copy, moving for visual.
Yeah, there could be some explosives in there.
Johnson, hold.
I am.
Andrew, on point. Come on, let's go.
Okay, you want me to go through here?
No, left. Go left. Stay on the road.
Yeah.
We gotta get there as quick as we can. So be careful.
Yeah.
Set. team's pulling up the rear, so don't worry about us.
Drive across the road bearing 250.
Overwatch is moving for a better view.
Down the road, I've got three guys down the road.
Fucking get cover, don't sit in the middle of the road.
Andrew, you take the one on the right, I'll shoot one on the, you take the one on the left, I'll take one on the right, and then we'll both go for the one in the middle, alright? 3, 2,
yeah.
1, shoot.
Hey guys, we got two boats incoming.
Alright, they're done.
Alright, move across the road.
What kind of boats are they fine for?
Two ribs just made landing.
Watch the docks like a hawk.
Alright, that's probably reinforcements, see what you can do about them.
Start crossing the road over to us.
There's a third one.
I'm gonna start moving.
Alright, go.
Fog's kicking up, where are we going?
Forward. Andrew, I want you to go around the wall. Or just
take a shot from the dock.
Get on the wall.
Jump the wall. Or jump it right here. Jump the wall.
Yeah.
Jump the wall right behind me, everybody.
Fucking nobody's calling this bitch.
Andrew, pull security right there. Make sure everybody can cross nice and easy.
Ashley, it's gonna be your enhanced movement key.
What?
Fog's rolling in fucking hard. It's getting really hard to see across the bay.
I'm hearing shots. I don't have a visual.
Dylan. I gotta run Ashley around, hold one.
The fog's getting worse up here. You see anything?
Andrew, y'all start pushing in. Deeper in the dunk.
Hey, firm.
Punchy and Johnson, you guys clear out this big red warehouse.
Copy that. Right.
Still to your west.
I'm on the west side.
Dylan and I will hold security here.
Clear the area and take the shipment.
Alright, red building looks to be clear.
Alright, don't stop, keep clear.
Con, I'm moving up a bit.
Sit, rep.
We're up. Taking shots.
Two ones good. Shots come in from the southwest.
Overwatch, how are you? Can you see anything?
Negative, fog so thick I can barely see across the docks.
Alright. CIA's at the trucks, we're loading cargo now.
Oh, hi.
Oh, fog just lifted. Yep. I got eyes on you.
Alright, good. Keep us fucking covered, cause we're exposed to shit. Punchy and Johnson, is everything clear building-wise?
Yep. It's just a big empty warehouse.
Good copy.
With a couple of catways that are also empty, so...
Yeah, blue warehouse is good as a perimeter secure.
Southernmost warehouse is clear.
Ural to our left,
yeah, Johnson and I are in the UAZ.
Yeah, which way are we peeling out? Do I follow the UAZ or what?
Yeah, follow the UAZ.
Alright, I'll lead the way out.
Contact the building on the left.
We're not gonna stop for shit, we're getting the fuck out of here.
Let's roll.
Alright, is everybody mounted up?
Yep.
Both reinforcements landed this way, so...
shit. Shit, you almost flipped.
How's your guys' underwear after that?
Mine are still white, but they're actually black underwear comment. Though. Yeah, I see. Looking at my GPS here.
Truck, we're jumping in front of you.
Yep.
And he's gone.